foot in, left pocket, in the left hand pocket, go on in, check it out, check it out.
Stop it!
I don't know. Okay, keep an eye on the aces for me, will you? But can you, I'm only going to give you a quick look at them. If I deal them down like this, which one's the ace of spades? Okay, April, do me a favour. Are you good at tracking the ace? If I were to take this ace here, this ace here, this ace here, this ace here, which one is a spade? Wait a minute, I've gone too fast there, haven't I? Really? I tell you what, let's lift them up. What's this one? Have a guess. That one? Wait a minute, if I just kind of like move that there, move that there like that. What's that one? Oh? No, you're wrong entirely. It says look in left pocket. In the left-hand pocket right here, look, will be the four aces.
That
is real magic.
That is proper magic.
But I would use a bit of magic. I'd do something like this. Look in left pocket. There's what's in my left pocket. Check it out. You can go in there. Wait, is there something else in there? There should be more. There should be more. There should be all four.
And that's why exactly these aces turned into.
Oh, oh my gosh!
Thank you very much.
I do kind of think I'm a bit of a smarty pants when it comes to magic and try and work out what you're doing. I'm constantly watching because I see a lot of magicians, but I completely miss that. And I'm sort of glad because it's added to the illusion of the magic.